Welcome back to a new video, everyone. So, here is... So, in this video, I'm going to tell you how to get more views on YouTube. I've done a lot of videos to where... I've done a lot of videos on subscribers and not views. But this is all about views, so... So, how to get views on YouTube, you might be wondering. So, first, you have to come up with video ideas. Like I did a video on how to access Google on your Nintendo Switch, and that has 600 views. Thank you so much for that video. Thank you so much for that video being my most popular video on my YouTube channel. Okay, so you have to make... videos on what people are actually searching on YouTube, like on YouTube. Go into YouTube search bar and type in every letter of the alphabet, and the number one is what people are searching for, the first keyword thingy. And also search YouTube. Put the word YouTube and then go through and then space and then go through all of the alphabet and see what comes up. Like I did YouTube and then I did A. I did YouTube V and one of the searches came up as YouTube views. And yeah, make videos to what people are actually searching for. Okay, so the second thing is add tags to your videos. This is not scripted. This video is not scripted, but add tags to your videos, to all of your videos. Add tags that are relevant to your video. That will get you more views. Okay, so number three is get Chrome extensions. Like the Chrome extensions you need to get. And these are not limited to, okay? You need to get vidIQ, either vidIQ, TubeBuddy, Social Blade, and that's all. So get either of those three Chrome extensions. And they are totally free on the Chrome Web Store. I have vidIQ, and vidIQ is the best Chrome extension. I love vidIQ. And also number four is add keywords in the description. Like the first one to two sentences in your description pops up in the search bar. I think that's all of the tips. The last tip, number five, is premiere your videos. Don't premiere all of your videos or else people will click away or unsubscribe. Just premiere here and there. Like if there's a video that you are very excited for, premiere that video. Like if you did a video on jumping from the bridge, almost died. You can premiere that video. Also, if you did a kicked out video, like kicked out of the trampoline park, that is a video you could premiere. So thank you so much. That's five tips on getting views. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then give it a like. Subscribe down there. Click the red subscribe button, give this video a like, and comment on what video ideas y'all have. Okay, so let me know if this helped you. Okay, like, comment, subscribe. Bye.